This next one is about one of those times where someone really intelligent makes something that just goes a little bit wrong. It's called the Clockwork Bride. Thanks.